Hello everyone, welcome to Full Moon Movies. Lights Out is a spine-chilling horror movie that keeps viewers on the edge of their seats. The film's development of key characters is executed well, particularly the lead character played by Teresa Palmer. Palmer's portrayal captivates audiences as she navigates the terrifying world of supernatural. Her character journey is compelling as she grapples with her own fears while trying to protect her family from a malevolent entity. One of the key scenes that captures audience attention is the chilling moments when the entity, which can only manifest in darkness, makes its presence known. Now, these scenes create a sense of dread and suspense that keeps viewers hooked throughout the film. In contrast to other horror films, Lights Out explores the theme of fear of the dark in a unique and terrifying way, tapping into a primal fear that resonates with audiences. Teresa Palmer delivers a captivating performance as the lead character, showcasing her range as an actress in a role that requires both vulnerability and strength. Her portrayal adds depth to the character and enhances the overall tension of the film. Compared to other films in the horror genre, Lights Out stands out for its innovative approach to storytelling and its ability to create genuine scares without relying on excessive gore or jump scares. The movie also explores the supernatural entity associated with dead relatives communicating in human realm, adding an eerie layer of mystery to the story. This aspect of the film adds depth to the plot and raises thought-provoking questions about afterlife and the nature of existence. In Lights Out, the exploration of the supernatural entity associated with dead relatives communicating in the human realm adds a unique and compelling layer to the story. The entity, known as Diana, is portrayed as a malevolent force that can only exist in darkness and seeks to harm those who come into contact with it. However, the true horror lies in the connection between Diana and the protagonist's family, particularly her troubled mother. Now, this aspect of the film delves into themes of trauma, mental illness, and the lingering effects of past experiences on present-day lives. Diana's ability to manifest through darkness is a symbolic of the darkness within the family's history, representing unresolved issues and suppressed emotions. By exploring the connection between supernatural entity and the protagonist's family, Lights Out adds depth to its narrative and creates a more immersive and chilling experience for viewers. Furthermore, the film raises the thought-provoking questions about the nature of the afterlife and the idea that deceased loved ones can reach out from beyond the grave to communicate with the living is both fascinating and terrifying, tapping into universal fears and beliefs about death and the unknown. Overall, the exploration of the supernatural entity associated with dead relatives communicating in the human realm enriches the story of Lights Out and elevates it beyond a simple horror film. It adds layers of complexity to the characters and their relationships, while also providing a deeper thematic resonance that lingers with audiences long after the credits roll. In terms of direction, cinematography, art design, and music, Lights Out excels in creating a visually stunning and atmospheric experience. The direction effectively builds tension and suspense, while the cinematography and art design contribute to the overall mood of the film. The use of lighting and shadows adds to the sense of unease, enhancing the horror elements of the story. Additionally, the haunting musical score adds to the film's eerie atmosphere. Overall, Lights Out remains relevant today due to its masterful storytelling, captivating performances, and innovative approach to the horror genre. It's a must-watch for fans of supernatural thrillers and anyone looking for a spine-tingling cinematic experience. Now, this movie is a must-watch.